Also Cleary said that depending on the constant genomic context chosen for analysis, the work could have produced SARS-CoV-2 or a